standing in that silent hall, waiting on that final call that says he doesn't love me anymore. With shaking hands I pack a bag, trembling voice I call a cab, and slowly I start walking to the door. The cab arrives, he blows his horn, I stumble out in the early morning and tell him of a place I gotta go. We hit 100 signal lights, some Peterbilts in a traffic fight, and getting to those doors have been so slow. L.A. International Airport, where the big jet engines roar. L.A. International Airport, I won't see him anymore. A stewardess in a miniskirt, a hippie in a leather shirt, a starlet on the way to Naples, Rome. While I'm wondering where it's all at, I see a Paris diplomat, some college kids trying to fly back home. My baggage cart goes quickly by, I see my case and start to cry and stumble to the lounge to be alone. And while I'm trying to get some rest, I bite my lips and try my best to fight the pain that's making me leave home. L.A. International Airport, where the big jet engines whine. L.A. International Airport, take me from this pain of mine. With silver wings across the sky and vapor trails that wave goodbye to those below, home. I wish that I had flown at night. I could take the champagne flight and rid myself of every tear I own. Soaring high above the heavens in a 747, fighting back the tears that burn my eyes. When a captain's voice so loud and clear amplifies into my ear, assuring me I'm flying friendly skies.